Hey everyone, welcome back to this channel. I'm the Jaron Gaming, and today we're gonna buy some new cars in Gran Turismo 2. Yes, this garage I got a new Lanza Evo. The Mike Lanza Evo is actually you can buy in this thing in the Mitsubishi. Actually, just win the event. I'm gonna show the event. Okay, so what I have to do is go to race, straight to special event, and go to line 4, I mean, line 4. This guy, no. Just to play the game. Go forward. Right. Line 4. Okay. Yes, but I'm going to spawn all stars. Okay. All I have to do is win the super speed race. Yeah. Win the event is the first place, and you got the free Lanza Evo. I wanna buy a Celica. Okay. I changed my mind, I wanna buy a Celica. Yes. A Celica, 1999 Celica. Yes, 1999 Celica. Yeah, this always I just called it the Celica. I mean, they all say yeah, but it's different way. I mean, they all same when you add some racing modification. Just for example, every 99 Celica, when you add some racing modification, it's actually safe. What I mean is, here, let me show you. Then there's some Celica. Okay. What you do is go to team. Yes, team. Go to racing modification, and this is the racing modification result. Yes, that's the livery. Yeah, that's quite cool, but it's actually same when actually you buying any 99 Celica, the livery, the style, the modification, it's same. Yeah, just like that. Actually, cool. It's pretty damn nice. Oh, wait, I forgot one. You actually can change the color. Yes, yeah, very cool. It must be like a wet sports Celica, but actually. There's no word for sleep. Okay, I'm probably remember there's a Toyota Celica concept in this thing. Okay, I think I remember that the event. You cannot buy two. Actually, you have to win this event. Yeah, that is the car cap. Yes, didn't know what. Yeah, all I have to do is win the event and. You get a nice clean Celica, Toyota Celica concept. It's actually it's like others 19 Celica, but actually it's a clean one. I'm gonna show you the pictures. But if you get this car, don't use that. I mean, salt that car. I mean salt. So this thing is that's concept Celica is that Celica concept is very very rubbish. You know what, this thing is very very slow. I mean, yeah, you cannot adding some any tune up or maybe turbo tune. Well, actually many Japanese manufacturer in Gran Turismo can add some any tune up or maybe turbo tune, but actually you cannot do both because there's no part available. But the damn thing about the Celica concept is you cannot do both. You cannot do both. That's very very rubbish. So I recommend that you don't buy this car. This thing is very very rubbish. And next up here we got I'm gonna sell this car because I wanna buy other Celica. Okay, selling this car, you know that livery. Okay, we got the Skyline GTR R32, which is actually all-wheel drive car. This thing, the delivery is probably is very very good indeed. Look at this. This takes a fast pace. Okay, we go straight to Nissan dealership. No, tengah helis. Okay, we go straight to Nissan and go to turn up. This thing can do rally. Okay, we're gonna the dirt racing tires. See, you can buy this thing. Okay, and the others. See, this thing is very cool. Boom! My God, this is the Cal Sonic. It's very legendary. It's legend. This thing is masterpiece. It's legend. Okay, about that Mazda. Okay, but Mazda. 323F Coupe. Okay, I'm explaining you. This thing and it's very very cool too, but it's front wheel drive, which actually is understeering. But that's no problem. That's not a problem for me. The car, the GT-R32 and the the R32 and the Mazda Coupe is you cannot buy in the new car because actually you have to buy in used car. It's actually is second or whatever is actually this two car is quite cheap. Honestly, it's, you know, straight to used car is very very cheap cars. Let me show you something. So okay, go to Mazda. Oh, if you want to buy some the R32 all-wheel drive and that coupe, you cannot buy this. You cannot find this car in new car, but actually you can find in used car. Let me show you something. Racing modification and boom, that's very cool. See, this is like a QC, like the coursework. Yeah. Okay, so all I have to do is buy some new cars. Go straight to South City. Go to Chevrolet. Ford. I'm gonna buy some new RS 200. Yes, take this. This thing is very legendary car, and look at this thing. Oh, it's a shame. Maybe you can actually cannot buy. It's a shame because you cannot add black color because the black color is actually really good. But I like the white one with the right stripe. But and that's the wheels is it's not good. I'm gonna change that. And it's even cooler. Okay. Oh no 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 no. Oh god. Okay. I have to buy some new dirt tires because this is a rally car. Dirt racing tires. But okay. The RS2000 is actually a group pickup, which is the group pickup is most car is all wheel drive, but this is all wheel drive. Well, yeah. Okay, we're right. Dunlop. Now red one. Race engineers. Okay. No. Speed line. Okay, there's a bunch of meat. No. Okay. NK. Ah, there you go. Nice red tractor. Cosmetic. Of course, this thing is very late. Okay. Okay, next up, we go to Isuzu
And we go straight to Tommy Kyra. The Tommy Kyra. The Tommy Kyra same perhaps like a Mind Lancer, but it's cooler than the Mind Lancer. Oh, look at that nice hard 34. Look, this dude have a 364 horsepower. I mean, yeah. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. You can find that. And this is Archery 3. Okay. Oops, that one. Okay. And last, we go straight to... Lastly, we go straight to YC. I mean, yeah, the YC. Go to Lancia. Lancia Delta, the Delta. The expensive one, the Delta. The Delta. That one. Just buy this thing, is actually quite cool. And. What's on this car? Okay, this thing has 214 horsepower. 214 horsepower. Let's see to turn it. Listen. Okay. And last one. Go to rally. Let's see what it can do. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Here we go. Playing the Nigel Delta rally game in 1995. Yeah, the Sega Rally Championship. You know that game. That game's for local. That's what you can do, boys. Oh, look at that launch. Come on, overdrive. First half pin? No. The last? No. Come on, let me drop. Oh, you can hit it. No, it's up on that last. No. Thank you.
Maybe my Lancia is have a 264 horsepower, and the Celica have more than, I mean, that 200 horsepower. Really? Okay. Okay. Okay, that's the end of the video. Please press like, subscribe, and I see you in the next episode. Goodbye.